Group 5 we have constituted, and today we have prepared a map that's showing the different neighboring countries of India. And all of us are going to represent the neighbors. I am Mr. Bhutan, and they are different countries. So I would like to say something about the mesmerizing, interesting facts about Bhutan. It's a very small state, it's a buffer state between China and India. The total area is 38,397 square kilometers, comprising approximately 8 lakh populations. It's a very natural country lying in the eastern Himalayas, presenting a different auspicious culture occupied by the people. Those were very simple and the rare in this earth. Its national river is Manas. Its national bird is Raven. And its national sport is archery, that is Teer Kamaan, we call it in Punjabi and Hindi. And today its Prime Minister is Lote Sharing. And its currency is Kultran. It's a very different name. And I have seen this fantastic fact about Bhutan's language, that most of the words are compliant with the double consonants. So the first letter is silent and the other second one starts, it's pronounced. So it's a very, very, very exotic place. If you have a chance to visit Bhutan, you must go there and see the beauty of Bhutan. Thank you very much.
Sir, the students are asking me, show us where it is located in the map.
Yeah, it is somewhere here. It's Bhutan.
Left.
It's lying in the eastern Himalayas. Thank you very much for being with me.